if you say so. I kind of get the idea now, but pulling it off. How the hell did that happen? Oh, come on, that's not fair. See how I'm supposed to do this. To like shoot from cover. Now you think that'd be obvious, but the game never made that clear. Oh, come on! Run, I can't hide. This is fucking stupid. What the hell? How did that even hurt me? Damn it, you're blocking my way and I don't even know your name. He keeps getting me, I'm breathing in at range of his explosions.
You're gonna blow up real good, cowboy!
Oh, seriously, that's just pissing on. Bullshit, this fight. How did he get me from there?
You're gonna blow up!
Attack Pink Josh when he's not looking. Problem is, he's always looking. I don't understand how. See, he's on me! Am I supposed to lose him? That is completely ridiculous that he moves faster than I do. Deadeye doesn't even work. Oh, this is just so much bullshit, this fight. This is just so much bullshit. Find him again, so that's...
Come on, fancy pants!
He's over here somewhere. There he is. Finally!
Thank you, sir. Your help has been immensely appreciated. If I can be of any assistance whatsoever, do not hesitate to call upon me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a certain debt to collect from Professor Perry and his circus crew. Good day to you.
Oh, they're, okay, they're circus guys. That still doesn't explain where the clowns come from. Edge revolver Ocelot.
You cowards! Oh, somebody let me free! Oh, mister! Mister, please, you gotta cut me loose! Mister, please!
Am I playing as him now? Thank you.
I can't see him!
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Slice and dice.
You get
Jack, what an unpleasant surprise.
What the blue hell was going
on? Nice, Jack. Don't bet on making it out again.
Over the lips and past the gum.
Look out, Jack. Here I come. For a little pick-me-up, I think. My boys will keep you busy.
Yeah.
This excitement has made me quite thirsty.
Stop refilling your health. I hate bosses that do that. All it does is draw the fight out.
Damn it! I've almost run dry. Okay, Swift! I've had enough of you now!
I'm dead.
For Queen?
That was incredible! You saved my life!
All in a day's work. I only wish it were more financially gratifying.
Well, shoot, mister. If getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Pray do tell, young lady, and I would be forever in your debt.
There's a sharpshooter competition in Brimstone. Winner
takes all.
Shouldn't be a problem for such a fine marksman like yourself.
Well, madam.
Good, a health increase. And we're back to red. Okay.
Fresh off the press, Widow's Pad saved by Limey. Professor Perry perishes at the hands of a traveling showman.
I don't need to go in the bank. Do you need anything from the general store? Let's have a look.
If you can't find what you're looking for in Ralph Clover's general store, they probably haven't invented it yet.
I'll get lighter for $50. Wedding ring. Booty bag. False teeth. Okay. Bye, the journal pages. I should probably look at the journal, can I? Pushing this like button, so that's not doing it. It's like so.
Bounty finally collected on Pig Josh.
Yeah, that was me.
Why ain't you a handsome one? Why, if I weren't waiting for young Daniel, I'd chase you upstairs and show you a gun trick or two.
Seems like in Red Dead Redemption, you can't hire prostitutes, but probably in this game it seems because they're always busy. Alright. Where's the sheriff? Where's the sheriff's office? Oh, the sheriff's office next to the neighborhood.
Not bad, bounty hunter.
Not bad at all. Now I reckon you could really line your pockets. If you don't mind hunting down a woman. Even you can call her a woman.
Bad Bessie, that's it. Oh, I'm taking the twin revolvers. Dynamite. That'll do. Song's Black Betty, I don't care. Oh, engine. Well, that's where those things are that I don't think it would be. Oof! Why me, for God's sake? Climb up with him. Jump there. Oh, great. Okay, I lost the jewel. Okay. Because, yeah. I killed one of them. Killed one of them. Just get on with it. Why would those kill shots that were on him? I'm so confused. Why would he chop that gap now? Probably gotta be. Yeah, the video is deadly over anyway. Just get on with it. I fucking shot you. I jumped there. Oh, this is conspiring and frustrating me. Fucking drill. Oh, fucking come on! I wasn't keeping any fucking hits. Giving me anything! Give me any kill shots! Ah, it's not fucking fair! This one's right and I'm giving up. There we go. Oh. Right. The next video will continue after Bad Busy Bambalam. I'll see you then. Bye.